way I looked at it, Chris, and talking to the team there, we're a better talented team. We are. They're making strides, but Coach Carlson is still working at it there. And the thing you didn't want to do is to come in and have a sloppy game. Mm-hmm. Be better than your opponent, but you want to execute. And that's exactly what we did today on offense and on defense here. And I've said from the beginning, we've been very blessed with the running backs that we've had here at Dayton for the last couple years here. And Connor Kasar's getting his chance now, and Grant gets his chance out there. Robert Washington, I mean, it just, boy, that does wonders for your offense when you can keep your running backs fresh.
Yeah.
I thought Coach Fox had a great game plan. The guys were into it. They were focused in on exactly what we needed to do and got the reads, and we tackled well. That's the thing. That's what happens when you have big plays is if you miss tackles. And we were on top of that here today.
We had a good game in really all phases, again, I felt like. And we didn't really need to pass there going into the second half. It's easy when you can just hand it off like that, and that's a good feeling, you know. The defense also played a really good game, so no pressure on us.
I mean, it was a great effort by everyone. You know, linemen, the linebacker, safeties, we all knew our part. You know, we all preach about building a wall. I think we did that today. We'll build the wall and don't let them get any yards.
And that's just the offensive line just making big holes and the running backs just seeing them and just running through them hard. And they were running hard all game. We didn't let up even at the end of the game. Those guys were, you know, we were still getting first downs on that last drive, rolling it down the field. So it was just a good day all around. And, yeah, it takes a lot of pressure off of us.
It's a little more extra jump in their step when they have a big crowd here and they're into it and we come up with some big plays that can get the crowd excited. It just helps all of us there, and it puts energy into the game there. So it was great that we could do it in front of the parents here this weekend.